building up a dreadful drop of this little basin. I think someone should tell Tony that David Helldine has lost his effing, he's lost his effing line. I mean, what is this going on? Personal problem point, David's really confused because he's an effing nutcase. He really has gone batshit mad. He says, not interested in honest, open debate.